Breathing pretty heavy over there.
Mr. Jane.
Sure, you okay? Do you want me to leave or something?
No, stay. Never get to bed. You got two different shoes on, right?
One's a little lower than the other. Anything up? Thanks for stopping by.
What the hell did you just do? How did you get up there?
Some of us already have. Hi, Dory.
Hey, Tolly. Hey, Dan.
Looking good, all right.
Thanks, Trev.
Referring to the endless array of women, dickhead. And they all be in love with me.
Exactly.
A Kennedy.
Oh, incoming, gentlemen.
Oh, my sweet mama and papa. See that smile she gave us?
Yeah, it looked like a toothpaste there.
It's the whitest teeth I've ever come across.
Faster, punch hard, punch hard. Hill, all right, Jensen. You work hard and you get results. That's how it happens. Nice, Kyle. Excellent. No one else has some good stuff to show me today, huh? All right, Melman. Nice. Tight. Lower your shoulders. Good. Keep it tight. Good. Good.
Let me show you something, Coach.
Don't waste energy. Keep that mouth shut. Good. Mailman? Mailman! Sorry, Coach. Sorry didn't mean anything. I could do this. I'm working on it. Get over here. Nobody on this planet can do what you are trying to do. You are great up there, Danny. You're one of the best I've seen. You're gonna rank even higher than you did last year. And you might make it through all the qualifiers if you don't kill yourself first. Tommy, you're up.
What's he trying to do?
Three consecutive flips before he dismounts.
Anybody ever done that?
Nope. That's why he's trying to do it. Thinks it's gonna make him Lord of the Rings. Only with Millman is where he tries to tear both arms out of their sockets.
All right, next qualifying meet is 6 weeks from today. You know what I say?
Don't think this is gonna happen just because you're pretty and can do a handstand.
You think I'm kidding? And I've got footage of your competition you need to see again.
You're a freak, but I don't need you freaking me out.
Jerk who treats his friends like you.
Somebody grab my beers. Somebody grab mine.
Hey, what's the matter with you, man?
We're friends like you. Who needs assholes, right, Dano?
Calm down.
What, you want to fight Tommy?
Who does he think he is?
He's pissed at you, all right? Is it true?
I thought Dory was old news, all right? So excuse me if she comes banging on my door.
Why? Why, Dan? Listen to yourself. Dory was Tommy's girl.
I said I thought it was over. Just go back to your party, man.
Okay. Yeah, well. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Broken?
No.
We'll need an x-ray.
No.
All right, Kyle. All right. It's all right.
I mean it, Coach.
No.
It doesn't feel like a break.
We're just gonna have a look at it.
I don't need it looked at.
Nice that you did. Let's go.
Put it in a sling.
Don't.
Write her down, man. Bad break.
You don't know that. Could be a sprain.
Oh, I mean, he's a casualty, Tommy boy. He's our best horseman. Where do you think that leaves us, huh? Trevor, get off that thing. Oh, what? Like you don't want it? Except you suck at the pommel horse, middleman.
Just never focused on it.
It's because you got one big show and only one. Lord of the Rings.
You want to see what I could do?
Don't embarrass yourself.
Go play, little boy.
Jesus Christ, did you both just see them take Kyle away? I mean, Jesus, what if he's done?
Don't get in my face about it, right? Jesus, go hold his hand if you want to.
Sometimes I don't like myself.
Hey, how do you go? Oh, sorry, where are you going?
What a pommel horse tryout.
Ah! Yeah.
Less than an hour.
Hey, hey, wait up.
Tell him to hold up for me, all right?
What? Listen, totally forgot about this. Gotta get this thing at the gym. It's pretty important to make this quick.
Sure.
I want you out of your mind, too, Dan.
What is that you do? Some kind of martial arts move?
I didn't see it coming.
You weren't paying attention. Even though you're not. Your mind's filling up again. You're missing out on everything that's going on.
There's nothing going on.
Anything that is keeping you from the only thing that matters. this moment. Here. Now. And when you truly are in the here and now, you'll be amazed at what you can do. How well.
Until we know more about Kyle, we need the horse covered. So, anybody wants a shot at it, gets a shot. Where's Millman? Next man up. Trev? You know I'm superstitious, Coach. I gotta go last.
I'll go.
I used your trick. I used your mind trick and it worked. It totally worked. That was awesome.
It's not a trick.
Yeah, well, whatever it is, I used it. I took out the trash, and I mean, Trev? Trev's the one guy I'm always going up against. You should have seen me. I demolished the guy. You know, I wasn't worried about what did happen or what might happen, what could happen. I just got up there. And I cleared my mind. And I was flawless. Listen, I'm jumping in with both feet, alright? Whatever you tell me to do, I'm gonna do. No beer, no meat, no girls, no problem.
How long did you stay that way? Clear and flawless. I demolished that guy. You should have seen me. In the past, gloating. You're not in the now, living. You haven't learned anything. Go home. Training's over for tonight.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Go home, I said. have to be strong if you're gonna do this, Dan.
What did you do?
Where I'm gonna take you. Some of the things I'm gonna show you. You're gonna need strength. And you're gonna need to trust me.
So it's hot as hell, and this penguin is pushing his broken down car past the 31 flavors. So suddenly he's practically burying his face in a large vanilla when he sees a service station. So he goes over, the mechanic opens up the hood and says, looks to me like you've flown a seal. The penguin wipes his mouth and says, hey, screw you, it's ice cream. What's up, Tommy?
Hey, Trevor.
Hey, what's up with the rabbit chow, little man? Alright, I got another one. A man, a duck, and a big-breasted nun walk into a bar, right?
So this old guy did this high jump. Did this really high jump.
And?
Kind of doing what he tells me. It's like if I know how he did it.
You letting somebody else coach you?
No.
Well, what's he doing here? Because you look like crap.
I don't know. I don't know what he's doing to me.
You better get away from that middleman. Could be that qualifiers in 4 weeks and you're looking like a worthless piece of shit.
Hey. Joy, right?
Mm-hmm.
I need to talk to you about our mutual friend.
Socrates. If he didn't tell you his name, you won't get it from me.
Yeah, why didn't he tell me? And I don't know anything about the guy. I'm serious. Alright, you're supposed to be making me stronger and make my life better. It's just the opposite. What's he doing?
What are you worried about?
I don't know who I'm dealing with here.
You've been off for one hell of a streak, Millman. First you're a dream on the horse, and now you can barely stand up straight? Huh? Next time you're tired, go take a nap instead of coming to practice.
How am I doing? I'm tired, I'm hungry, and I'm horny. How are you doing? need some answers tonight. I need to know that this is all going somewhere, and I need to know it right now. I mean, what kind of a warrior trains by sitting around scrubbing toilets?
When you become a warrior, you learn to meditate in every action.
Scrubbing toilets?
Letting go of attachments. Like your pride. Giving up your addiction.
Yeah, name one thing I'm addicted to.
Talking. Especially interrupting. Knowing everything, when in fact you know nothing.
You really think that this is going to expand my awareness of anything? My game is off. My coach probably thinks that I'm on drugs, and I'm thinking... I just don't have any more time for you right now.
All you have is right now, Jack.
Did you just call me a jackass again? Because, you know, I'm really starting to wonder how someone with a life that you've managed to put together can teach me anything. I mean, are you really happy? Maybe you're just a case of someone who, not having made much of themselves, says that the world is lost and all these things don't matter. Be happy with less, right? Less than what? Less than nothing?
I call you a jackass when you act like a jackass. Like now, Dan, when you're letting your emotions control you.
This isn't emotion! This is common sense! You know what? Let me tell you something. Whatever your name really is. When I get what I want, I'll be happy. For real and forever, and anything else I say, it'll be. Because I will make it happen.
You guys are in such great shape.
Sophia wasn't in such great shape. I wasn't on the gymnastics team, just had a regular body. Wouldn't be into me.
If I didn't have this body, would you be into me?
what to say.
Hey. Got the whole team here.
You ran a red light, man. You believe that?
You gotta get better, man, because...
You ran a red light.
Who's asking? We're gonna kick your practice?
Don't waste your energy. Keep that mouth shut.
Dan.
Your folks are waiting down in the cafeteria.
I don't want my folks. I want to know what's going on.
I want to tell you, but your parents will probably...
I don't need anyone to hold my hand right now. If my leg is in a cast, when does it come up?
Your leg didn't just break, Dan. It shattered. You fractured your femur in 17 different pieces. We had to take bone from your hip and pin it to your leg with a steel rod.
How long for it to come out?
Doesn't come out. Now, in a few months, you'll be able to start the rehab process. You can talk to your physical therapist, and with some hard work, I'm sure you'll eventually be able to walk again. Now, I know it might not sound like it right now, but given what happened, that makes you a very lucky young man.
Stranger.
Hey.
I heard you got out of the hospital. How are you doing?
Okay.
Man.
this is a scary moment for you. Are you paying attention to it?
How is the old man?
Why don't you ask him?
You ever ask about me? That was bad.
You know, he came to visit you in the hospital. I'll see you around.
Hey, Coach.
Roman.
Good to see you, man. It's like you're bulked up in the shoulders a little.
That's pretty much all I can do right now, presses and curls.
Yeah.
Hospital doesn't think so. I'm gonna be off this cane soon. And I'm back.
You gotta listen to him.
I had this crazy thought. I'm already gonna miss the third round. I can't fix that. That final qualifier?
Damn.
That's not till next fall. It gives me 8 months.
What are you gonna do in 8 months?
I already petitioned the Olympic Committee.
Dan, you have to be realistic.
What if I get back? Huh? What if I get back to where I was? You wouldn't want me on the team?
Of course I would, Dan, but look at yourself. Christ's sake, you got a piece of metal holding your leg together.
Can't give up on me.
Not giving up on you, Dan.
Then please just hear me out.
Dan. The doctors have told me there's just no question. You will never compete again.
Open the door, man. Answer me.
What do you want? I didn't come here to stop you.
You think I won't do it?
Because I'm not afraid of anything. Not even this.
How about this? Or this?
Look at you. Hanging on for dear life, afraid to fall. Well, I say, fall! It's not like you're giving up anything. Nothing you haven't already lost. Holding on to anyway. It's you, isn't it? You're the one I have to let go of. You know what you're doing? No. Do you know who you are without me? No. Then what are you doing?
Go. Again.
I don't know what to do now.
First realization of a warrior.
What is?
Not knowing.
Don't hit me. I don't cry.
Hell, you do.
It's embarrassing.
Emotions are natural. Like the passing weather.
What do? If you can't do what you were born to.
Everything has a purpose, Dan. Even this. And it's up to you to find it. Go. Your training can now move to a new arena. An arena where you find your answers from within. That old Plymouth? Sit on it until you have something of value to tell me.
That's it?
I don't hear from you until you have an insight worth sharing.
That's all? Violence. They're really all just fear. Fear, then, not money, is the root of all evil. Chaos theory is correct, except the chaos is actually not chaotic at all, but perfectly controlled. If you lend somebody $20 and never see that person again, it was probably worth it. When making a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, you must first apply the peanut butter, not the jelly, to the bottom half of the bread. The people that are the hardest to love are usually the ones who need it the most. There's never nothing going on. There are no ordinary moments.
welcome back.
You gotta be kidding me. This isn't another vision, is it? Because I don't see how this could be happening. What the hell are you doing?
Something wrong?
We don't do this anymore, remember? We know better.
We're better than everyone who doesn't know what we know or live the way we do. Is that what you mean?
Not better, maybe. Smarter.
There is no better. You will never be better. Same way you'll never be less than anybody else. The habit is the problem. All you need to do is be conscious about your choices and responsible for your actions.
Is that why out of all the people you could have taught, you chose me?
You're done flattering yourself? You chose me.
Why should I believe you? You taught me yourself to only listen to my own intuition.
How do you know that I'm not your own intuition speaking to you right now?
You mean maybe I made you up? Don't mess with me like that. Everyone has its why?
Every action has its price and its pleasure. Recognizing both sides, the warrior becomes
realistic and responsible for his actions.
Boy, sounds bad over there, man.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Money, boys.
Picked the wrong guy to pull this shit on, boys. A little leverage at the right time at the right place. Yours.
We can ramp this up a little, tough guy. Thank you, and good night.
Didn't you forget our watches?
This is where you get it wrong, right?
So maybe I should have said Dan's watch. I don't wear one.
Give it. Thanks, old man.
What are you, a medium jack?
Is he a what? I'm not taking your jacket.
It's a good jacket. Nice warm lining.
I'll take it. It's a good jacket.
You. You're about Dan's size. What's that shoe you wear, Dan?
Are you kidding? Christ, Sock, how far are we gonna take this? They could have killed us! They could have killed us! You could have kicked every single one of those guys' asses. Instead, we're probably gonna get picked up for indecent exposure. You think that's funny? Do you think that's funny? You could have laid out every single one of those guys.
Tell me what the hell you were thinking.
That the ones that are hardest to love are the ones that need it the most. That knowledge is not the same as wisdom. Wisdom is doing.
They could have killed us.
It's a transformation.
Death?
Yes, it's a bit more radical in puberty, but nothing to get particularly upset about.
What the hell are you talking about?
Death isn't sad. The sad thing is, most people don't know at all.
Is that a double-double?
No, that was a full twisting double layer. Made to make it a double-double. Look at you.
You stay without the training wheels. No cane, no crutches. This nice came here to say, haven't always been a very good friend. In fact, can't remember the last time I was somebody's good friend.
Hey, it gets crazy, you know? I mean, what are you gonna do when we're always competing against each other?
Anyway, what I really came here to say was,
Whoa. Travis, is no man apologizing?
I think he is. Okay. He's going down. He's going down. He's going down. Medic! Get the battles clear!
Trevor, get me
clear! Oh, God, take me instead! Oh, no!
Took for granted what I could do. I was sloppy with my life. I'm scared, but I feel like I got rid of all the old stuff and I think it was the right thing to do.
When you feel fear, use the sword. Take it up here and cut the mind to ribbons. Slash through all those regrets and fears. Anything else that lives in the past or the future.
I want to be able to do that. I think I'm ready.
Ready for what?
Devoting my life to a higher purpose.
Billy?
Service to others, right? That's gonna be me now. I'll do whatever you think I should.
All right.
All right.
I think you should continue your training as a gymnast. A warrior does not give up what he loves, Dan. He finds the love in what he does.
Look at me! Look at me. I have a metal rod in my leg.
A warrior's not about perfection, or victory, or invulnerability. He's about absolute. That's the only true courage.
What kind of training do you think I could do? I just had an accident.
The accident is your training. Life is choice. You can choose to be a victim or anything else you'd like to be.
Just ignore what happened to me.
A warrior acts. Only a fool reacts.
What if I can't do it?
That's the future. Throw it out.
Well, how would we start?
There is no starting or stopping. Only doing. I want to show you something.
Do all this?
When you were laying in that hospital.
While I was what?
minute.
Seriously, man.
You talking about that redhead?
Not the redhead, man. Your redheaded girl.
Oh, she's my redheaded girl.
She went on all night.
Bro. I handed her off to
Which
you.
Which redhead are we talking about?
Make this a threesome?
You're really not my type, no man.
What would you guys say if I told you I was ready to get up on those rings again?
I'd say you hit your head and not your leg. Yours. Wait here. Boys, give us a room for a minute.
What? Why? What's going on? It's okay. Had this in my office for a few days now. I just didn't think I'd ever need to give it to you. The Olympic Committee voted on your request for a special dispensation to compete in the qualifiers. I'm sorry.
You petitioned the Olympic Committee?
They talked to your doctors. We feel there's no evidence to indicate that you're strong enough to compete.
Is that what it says, Dano?
No. It says that you could turn their decision around if you saw any evidence to the contrary. And I said I'm sorry.
You watch me. And you tell me. You don't see any evidence.
I don't want to see a man who was in a cast 10 months ago trying to do triple flips.
Watch me. Then you tell me that.
The doctor said that you could spend the rest of your life in a wheelchair.
You think I care about that?
No, Dan. Because I've seen your ego nearly kill you up on those rings about 100 times. And I am not ready to see that happen for real. I've already said that to the committee. And they have closed the case.
You gave up on me. Vinny, come on. You gave up on me.
Nearly all of humanity shares your predicament, Dan. If you don't get what you want, you suffer. And even when you get exactly what you want, you still suffer. Because you can't hold on to it forever.
You thought I couldn't do it.
Doesn't matter.
He doesn't know that I'll be there 100%.
You don't need him or any letter to get up on those rings and do what you love.
Yes, I do. All right, I'm talking about getting up there and winning the gold right now. So yes, I do.
The gold is a craving. If only I had it, I'd be happy. Can't you hear it in there?
It's a dream, Sock. All right, I can't think that dreams are bad.
You don't surrender your dreams, Dan. You surrender the one thing you never have and you never will. Control. Except that you don't control what will happen to you. That you may or you may not compete in the Olympics. That you may or you may not end. And that you are something exceptional. Either way.
I was ready to give this all up. But you stood here. And you told me that you wanted me to train again.
I told you a warrior does what he loves.
And this is what I love!
Chasing the hope. Living in fear that you might fail. That's what you love about it?
No, dreaming of standing up there and winning this thing. Of doing what has always felt like the thing that I was put here to do. I've been on a trampoline since before I could ride a bike because I loved it. Because it was the first thing that I was sure that I loved.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I was strong, but I'm not. Because I really tried to give this whole thing up. But I can't.
Tomorrow morning, bring your hiking shoes. I've got a place I wanted to take you since the first night you walked in here. It's a long hike, but I think you're finally ready to see it.
Just three rules,
and you already know them.
Paradox, humor, and change.
Paradox.
Life is a mystery. Don't waste time trying to figure it out.
Humor.
Keep a sense of humor, especially about yourself. It is a strength beyond all measure.
Change.
Now that nothing stays the same. Hey, please tell me we're getting a little closer. Come on, Sock. It's been 3 hours, man.
Now we're here.
Where?
And what I came to show you.
With the view?
There, next to your foot.
A flower?
No.
Better not be.
The rock.
There's something special about this rock?
Somehow?
Ah, come on, Sock. This is what I was finally ready to see.
Well, the whole trip up here, you were excited. You were happy.
Yeah, because I thought I was going to see something.
You were like a kid on Christmas morning. You said so yourself. The whole trip up here made you feel good.
Because for the past 3 hours, I've been waiting to see this wonderful thing.
Well, what changed?
That there's nothing here but this rock.
I probably should have told you that before we left. But I guess I wasn't sure what we'd find either. Never am. Sorry you're not happy anymore.
The journey. Journey is what brings us happiness. Not the destination.
Place, Milman?
Who are you? Where's the other guy who works here?
I just started today. You want gas, you gotta pump it yourself. Hey. Hey, man. Hello?
Where's your secret weapon?
I don't know.
What do you mean, you stood you up?
We moving on here, Milman?
You ever tell you how we got up on that roof?
Doesn't matter.
Strong 9.3 for young David Bloodgood, ranking him in the top 7 athletes we've seen competing here today.
The competition is fierce this year. I can't remember a time when the bar has been raised so high.
And for good reason, Bart. For those of you just joining our broadcast, these trials today will decide the 6 young men from all over the country who will be representing the United States at this year's Olympics.
All right, Milman. Just a routine you showed me, right? Triple flips. No showboating. Just get up there and beat you.
Coming up next, the top qualifiers from UC Berkeley.
Hey. How you doing?
You together?
You did something that none of us can completely wrap our heads around. You know that, right? It's like a miracle or something, Dano. Whatever you learned, man. Whatever that guy taught you. You think maybe you can rub a little of that magic onto me?
It's not magic, Tom. Just getting rid of all that bullshit you have up in your head. It tells you might not be enough. So you get up there. You make every move about the move. Alright? Not about the gold. Not about what your dad thinks about you. Not about anything. But that one moment in time.
But this is for the gold. Everything we do, Dano. I mean, at least for me, my whole life is about getting those 20 seconds in front of those judges so they can give me that gold. You want to know what my dad would think of me if that happened? You want to know how my whole life would change? How everything that's a problem right now wouldn't matter anymore. I get everything I want. I get to be happy. I get to be happy, Dano.
Next up, ladies and gentlemen, from UC Berkeley.
No, Now, Dana spoke the wild card part because less than 10 short months ago, this young man actually shattered his leg in a motorcycle accident.
This moment.